know, swings are so fun.
I got the perfect thing about what we got to do on Sunday.
What swings?
Yeah, but I don't know. My mom doesn't know everything. Yeah.
Guys, argue yeah, about no, no, if ghetto, if Wiggins is ghetto.
Yeah, way better than the world.
Wiggins is ghetto. Well, of course, you guys have been living there for 20 years. She comes to my ghetto house and goes like, whoa, this is so nice.
It is nice.
It is nice.
Your house is not ghetto, Melina. Shut up.
My dad said that was a very good street.
Did you want me to just leave it there for someone to steal?
Yeah.
Wait, oh, street.
I told him where Devin lived, and he's like, oh, that's a bad place. Okay. And I was like, is McKay Street a good street? He's like, yeah. And I was like,
what do our parents know about which street is good?
No, he's not a taxi driver. He knows this is good.
Hey, it's Sabrina, the teenage witch.
Oh, do you want to come?
Nice.
I call her Shaniqua.
Shaniqua
37.
No, I can't.
Yeah, we can like
we're trying to find everything.
No, Shaniqua, you keep the baby. My ass.
Hold on. Zach, you want to come with us to Wiggins today?
Oh,
you
my
God. Ass, do you want to come?
Yeah, come on, come to the ghetto. Come to the ghetto.
Hey.
Sure.
It was ghetto.
Timbo's coming soon.
And all the drug dealers got. Like
that shot,
arrested.
Other drug dealers got shot. Shot.
You're not thinking about an alcoholic drink. You're thinking about drug dealers getting shot.
Oh my God.
And did you really have to yell at everybody that I have matches?
Pyromaniac. No, I didn't yell it out. I like took them out. I was looking at them, and then Judy's just like, "Why do you have matches?" I was just like, "They're not mine."
Did you put them back in their proper place?
No, I think
they're supposed to go with all my pads.
Tampons.
Yeah, would you like one?
Stick up my nose.
They're super.
Light the match. Light the match.
No, I'm not lighting
just
the match.
One.
It's in a library, Nima. I'm not lighting anything up. Are you recording?